Welcome to Painting Topical Techniques for Oils with Paul Taggart, Series 1, in which each video covers one particular technique to enhance your experience of painting in oils. Painting in layers from dark to light is a traditional method of working with oils, a method that is close to my heart and one that I relish and exploit to its fullest in my own work as a professional fine artist. Let me share with you a basic understanding of the three principal techniques that you too can exploit to develop your own individual style. Although these are usually worked together, I have separated them across three tutorials so that you can fully digest their particular function. Lean layer, the preparatory base layer, which can also be used as a technique in its own right to create fluid washy paintings. Impasto layer, the structural layer used to create texture and body. Again, this can be used in its own right as an alla prima method of creating paintings with character. Glazing and tinting, techniques that bring oil painting to life, that imbue them with the richness associated with traditional methods. Often misunderstood and neglected techniques, which is mystifying, for they are the very essence of painting in oils. Another aspect that confuses many is the art of understanding light in a composition, which is fundamental to painting in this rich and lustrous medium. To help you get to grips with light in a landscape, we have added two separate tutorials. The first takes as its subject reflected lights, those hidden gems that imbue the darkest recesses of a subject. But this is not simply a study in reflected light, it's so much more than that. It's a detailed study in colour mixing to achieve those blue biased colours which characterise reflected lights. Its companion video covers sunlight, which I describe as painting with light. Sunlight is yellow, thus colour mixes are required with a yellow bias, as opposed to those blue biased mixes needed for the previously worked reflected lights. A further four problem solver videos cover some of the most common cries of frustration, as posted online from some of our painting companions. Glazing, in which I turn to the basics through two different approaches so that you can compare one to the other. Scumbling, again my response to the problem is demonstrated in differing ways to stimulate experimentation. Underpainting, another neglected subject, but one that can have an enormous impact on the resultant painting, which I seek to demonstrate through three different studies. Adding figures. This need not be the frightening prospect that many believe it is, and I hope that this tutorial goes somewhere to prove that you needn't be a proficient figure or portrait artist to include figures in your composition. As with all of my videos, these are filmed in real time, so that you can watch every detail accompanied by my running commentary. You can try before you buy by watching our free-to-view bonus feature. These Art Bites from Paul contain a little gem from each of the lessons in this series. As always, we look forward to your company and send you best wishes for your painting from Eileen and myself.